Okay, so only 1 minute, you will reach there.
Coming to you from Dubai, I'm here with my husband. We came by early morning flight and we couldn't sleep much. So we went to the hotel, slept for some time and then came off to Dubai morning.
Hello my travel buddies, welcome to Rayshawn Mix.
Dubai, it never stops charming its visitors with its endless attractions for every traveler. I've seen this Dubai road tunnel in movies before and now I'm going through it. I could feel the growing excitement in me. We went to a hotel room first. We had booked in Flora Park Hotel Apartments, that is around 3 kilometers from Dubai International Airport. This hotel is right next to metro station Diyarah. I must say, choosing this hotel was a wise decision as we relied a lot on metro for our daily travel during our time in Dubai. A fully equipped kitchen with a microwave, coffee table, two washrooms, furnished living area, swimming pool. All this was provided for an affordable price. After a quick nap, we took a metro to Dubai Mall. For availing the transport services in Dubai, you need to have an oil card. We bought the card, loaded few dirhams and set out to our first destination in Dubai. You can walk from the station to the mall via an overpass with moving walkways. Dubai Mall is the largest mall in the world based on area with around 1200 shops and it is impossible to walk around and see everything in a day. So we narrowed down our choices to Dubai Aquarium and Burj Khalifa. Dubai Aquarium is a wonder world. It's a 10 million liter aquarium tank located on the ground level of Dubai Mall and it is the largest suspended aquarium in the world. Thousands of aquatic animals, including the largest collection of tiger sharks, dwell inside this tank. You can get a glimpse of this aquarium for free from outside, but I would highly recommend you to pay and get the tickets. With a basic package, you get access to the aquarium tunnel and underwater zoo located above the aquarium. When you walk through the underwater tunnel, tiger sharks, stingrays and many other sea creatures will slide past you and you will be excited for sure. This is the underwater zoo on level 1 that is just above the aquarium. You can see many more fishes here, turtles, water rats, crabs. All this can be seen with a basic ticket. Other activities like riding a glass bottom boat, scuba diving and fish feeding can be availed at additional cost. Private guided tour is also available. Let's go to level 2 now. Dubai Aquarium and Underwater Zoo have various species of sea life from around the world. In addition to this, a permanent exhibit is featured on level 2 and that presents the wildlife of UAE like desert snake, fruit bats and others in a recreated environment that resembles their natural habitat. After visiting the aquarium, we started strolling around and saw something unexpected. A massive 155 million year old dinosaur skeleton. And guys, this is the fossil remains of a real dinosaur that was found in the US and then moved to Dubai. It was getting time for our Burj Khalifa visit. We had booked the tickets online already as the slots get filled up fast. The tickets were for at the top, that is for level 124 and 125. If you wish, you can purchase at the top sky, that is for level 148. Dubai Mall and Burj Khalifa is connected, so we took elevator to lower ground of the mall and then walked towards the counter, stood in the queue for some time and then walked to the base of Burj Khalifa. On the way, displays providing information about Burj Khalifa's history and the story behind the great vision were displayed. As you all know, Burj Khalifa is the tallest building and structure in the world with a height of 829 meters. An elevator that travels at an incredible speed of 10 meters per second took us to the level 124 in a minute.
Okay, so only 1 minute, you will reach there.
now going to the 125th. Maybe we'll be able to see the sunset over there.
We went up the stairs to level 125. It was a cloudy day, but still we got a glimpse of the sunset. We waited for some time. The day views were slowly changing, and at 7 p.m. the Dubai fountain show started. Fountain views from the Burj Khalifa was beautiful. We then went down and had a closer look at the fountain. That's how we spent our first day in Dubai. This Emirate of UAE has a unique charm to attract travelers around the world. It never gets tired of building the latest, largest, fastest, and the list goes on. If you guys want to see more in Dubai, subscribe to Rayshawn Wings. I'll be uploading more Dubai videos soon.